Well, you guys may recognize this one, so feel free to join in. Just don't get carried away and start throwing Swedish meatballs.